Ugly!
Zip up, get to work, and let's never talk about this again.
This area is being walled in by the GB.
Come here.
I've delved more into Kaelin Lau's investigation and an enormous number of missing person cases center around the EPC. The inspector was definitely onto something.
So let's find that guy and get out fast. If they work out Angel's DedSec before we find them, the nicest thing they'll do is kill him.
Summons. I've already taken care of your entry. Get you in quick and quiet.
Just keep me off their actual system, yeah? Christ knows I don't need any extra attention.
No worries, I'll spoof. But come meet me on the rooftop. The only place here that doesn't smell like piss. Got some info for you.
The European Processing Center. It processes deportees by stacking them up in squalid conditions and forgetting about them. But hey, it's to protect London, right?
Could be anywhere.
No, listen.
That's it. Direct hit. On the move.
Send me back up.
What's going on here?
This place is worse than a prison camp. Every day I see people come through here, torn from their homes and their families. But I'd rather stay and keep an eye on things. Maybe help out once in a while. Like, no.
This is a fucking abomination. Nobody should be treated this way, let alone somebody whose only sin is being unlucky enough to be born in the wrong place.
Yeah, well, people have been disappearing. Records say they have been processed, but it doesn't add up. No one ever properly leaves. And with the Kellys prowling around like fucking hyenas, I am not too optimistic about the people slipping through the cracks.
Well, that checks out. Mary Kelly has her reeking tentacles choking out half the boroughs in the city.
Truth. Now, about your missing guy. The best place to start would be the EPC database. They keep a record of everyone that comes in. And be careful.
Pushing the location of the EPC database on your optic. There will be a database here that we can search for evidence on Angel Lopez.
Tell me you found something.
I have. His file has been deleted from the main database, along with hundreds of others. Still very detailed. Even when committing crimes against humanity, the government does...
You know what we do with terrorists, Lopez? Don't go pissing me off by denying anything. We know you're with DedSec. You think you were picked up on some random sweep? Not a fucking chance. Nothing.
Shit. They knew he was DedSec.
Deportation limbo, horrible living conditions, unexplained disappearances. It's almost as if the media are deliberately ignoring the situation here in favor of... Oh, look here. Beatrice Stokely, 89, recently took up kickboxing to fill up her days. Fascinating. If the EPC is a typical example of how humans treat each other, I'd say a benevolent AI overlord is a step up, wouldn't you?
Ah, sure, Bagley.
Constructed an AR scene of Angel's examination. You can view it.
New me, eh? Have it.
You're right.
Oh, shit.
TTOS AR. Data reconstruction in progress.
There's a bigger deal, yeah? You know people outside. Maybe I can help you out. Just let me out of here.
Procedures, Mr. Lopez. We'll have you out of here in a minute or two.
Fuck! What was that?
Some kind of implant. We need a closer look.
Facial analysis matches for both. They're part of Mary Kelly's little pack. So, Inspector Lau was right after all. Clank Kelly and Albion are in bed together. What a shit orgy that would be. Microchips, coated with biocompatible glass to prevent reject. I could reconstruct the path he took if you want to see how this cliffhanger gets resolved.
Stay on him. He may have gotten away.
Fucker!
Get him before he triggers!
Fuck! He's getting away! Get after him!
Shit, they're catching up on him. Come on, Angel.
Lad, you can do this.
She's gonna kill us.
No, it's fine. As long as he's not damaged, there'll be no waste. Demand's high with the new network.
Guess you're right. This tube. Get him in the van and out to the incinerator.
What the fuck was that? That must have been the implant they stuck him with.
For sure. Hey, that microchip was triggered. Clan Kelly's up to some shit, and we've got to do something. Maybe we can still save Angel.
We need to find him. See what they did to him.